everyone. Today we are going to practice striking a moving object. I am going to recommend that you use a balloon. It moves nice and slow, making it much easier for you to follow and control. When you're striking a moving object, you first need to make sure that you're keeping your eyes on your balloon. That's the part that's moving, so you have to be able to track where it's going so that you can hit it with your paddle, and maybe you're going to need to move your feet while you're doing that as well. The second thing you need to concentrate on is where you're trying to hit your balloon. For starters, let's try hitting our balloon up into the air so that you can keep control of it. Keep your paddle down low. Make sure your paddle's nice and flat. So you give your balloon a little toss and start hitting your balloon gently in trying to keep it in front of you and keep it under control. You'll notice I keep my paddle down nice and low between my belly button and my chest. If my balloon moves closer to me or further off to the side, I'm able to adjust my feet and keep control of it. Practice hitting your balloon as many times in a row as you can. Once you feel you're ready, move on to the activity below and try paddle school.